Create a new graph window. Input the quadratic function and press Enter. Activate the Trace tool. Use the navigation arrows to move the trace point along the graph of the quadratic. Identify the coordinates of the points where the quadratic meets the x-axis. You will see a z appear on screen when that happens.